Hello class. Hola. We're here in Mercado México. I brought them all here too, so they can see about this innovative concept of how you can manage a restaurant. You know, like you're eating.
I think it's a very good mix between a local market and a restaurant. Local markets are really places move to other places, and this is like a bit more fixed and a bit more modern. So it's something in between.
And I really like the features which you can see in the building. There's a mixture between art, there's old bricks. So in that sense, it's really an innovative concept in terms of combining an old market and a new market if you want. And yeah, I think it's really cool. I've never seen something like this in Mexico. So thank you, Claudio. Good stuff.
Thank you. We'll be right back.